The sports world is waiting and watching closely any update from Tiger Woods' team. Golfers are speaking out loudly about how much Tiger means to them. Rory McIlroy in particular, passionate in his comments, reminding everybody how fragile life can be and how much he's rooting to see Tiger healthy again soon.
I mean, he's not Superman. You know what I mean? He's not like, you know, he's a human being at the end of the day. And, you know, he's already been through so much. So at this stage, I think everyone should just be grateful that he's here, that he's alive, that his kids haven't lost their dad. That's the most important thing. Golf is so far from the equation right now. It's not even on the map at this point.